EZWrite allows you to export your whiteboarding sessions to different file formats so that anyone can review or edit the content at any time. After finishing a session, go to the main menu, then tap the Export button. Export your session as a JPEG or PDF for easy sharing. Or save it as an IWB file so you can continue whiteboarding at a later time. You also have the option to share the session using a QR code. If you just want to save specific pages, select the page numbers, then tap OK. Next, choose the location where you want to save the file. You can store the file locally, on the cloud, or on any connected drive. Once you're done, tap Save.